politics today.
They fight one another.
They flat out lie and they know they're lying.
It's not politics when you're out there in a battle.
Nathan has proved his character on the battlefield. It's unquestioned.
Mr. DeMaio needs to be reminded.
By tearing down Nathan, they're tearing themselves down.
Shame on you.
Shame on you.
Shame on you.
You can disagree with his positions, but don't attack his character.